Alright, after some much-needed sleep, I'm back on this. Deals. Clothing store sale! Sale! We're selling this for 75% off! Only $300! I don't know what it is. That wasn't so difficult, was it? The bathroom. Looks like another electronic wall. Huh? This wall is a switch. Maybe we try to get something inside? What do you think? Annoying mouse room 2. Now. This isn't so you properly rotate and release the mice that use the tracking sensor. Engage and disengage the front rotate downwards. Should be able to. Huh? The floor's still up. Did we miss something? Hello? Chris, I can't believe you bait those mice. Huh? I guess nothing on the switch turned off the floor's field. Let's go, Chris. Cheese. Chris, you aren't going to touch that cheese, are you?
I'm gonna touch the cheese. Ergo is dead.
I never want to see cheese ever again.
The cheese was destroyed in the heat of the battle. Feels like you lost sight of what was important. I'm upset.
Chris!
Jeez.
It's a dead end?
Aye.
The switch didn't seem to work. Chris, the top is falling! Help me!
No.
sorry, Chris. You just saved me, didn't you? That's what I do! Chris, whatever you did, keep doing it!
Aha! Chris, stuck in this puzzle, I see. I thought I heard Noelle calling for help, but... I get what that sounds for now, Chris. You must... Yeah, I'm not good at these puzzles, am I? I love mouse.
How did you
solve that? Even a broken clock is right once a day. And Chris, if anyone asks, I solved the puzzle. It's not fair for you to get credit for fluke, can it? No one thinks otherwise, especially Susie. You know she just lured it over me.
Gosh, you know, I don't think I'm afraid of mice anymore. Actually, I think they're kind of cute. Anyway, let's keep going.
Noelle is now immune to mice. The music stops.
Noelle?
What are you doing with Chris?
We have a truce?
A truce? With Chris? That's impossible! It would be double trucies!
Huh?
Worry not, my dearest Noelle! I know what you really want to say!
You do?
Going along with all this? You feel forced, don't you? It's why you're not with Queen right now!
Bertie, you get it?
Yes, I do! Chris is forcing you to be on their side! Kidnapper! Chris, our truce is over! Noelle, this may hurt, but it's going to help you!
Wait! Just listen to me!
We destruction! Ow. Ah! Going easy mode was me.
You look exhausted.
I'm only tired of holding back my true power. Ah, Noelle, I'd be too sinful to save you now. Chris, go ahead and train your strength values. Try hard, maybe someday you'll be a worthy rival. Heh, sometimes I can't believe how cool I am.
He hit me in the face with a tornado.
Noel, honey, where are you? Oh no, here she comes. Noel, from home I made you a battery acid pie.
Oh, Chris, perfect timing.
Boom.
Have you seen?
Oh my luxurious queen. Oh my circuits. Chris, get in the car. My queen! Where are you? I made you a gamer's delight!
She's not here.
That was close. Chris, who is your friend? My face recognition software does not compute them. And yet, something about them seems... cool. Robotic, even. Chris, we must drive to find Noel. Everyone get in the car. Chris, press directions to steer. Chris, don't hit the other cars. So much traffic. Isn't it wonderful? Lightness love traffic.
I can't read all of this and concentrate on the game at the same time. You read it.
My circuits! It's a traffic jam! A dog must have wandered in the road again! Chris, be a dear and go press the walk button. It's just over on the other side of the road.
That's a big fat road.
I'll go too. No, you must stay. Until you hear all of my mixtape. Okay, Chris, hurry up, please.
Hey, Every! It's me! Everybody's favorite number one rated salesman, 1987. Sparrington G. Sparrington! Sounds great. Whoa! If it isn't a... Lightner! Hey! Looks like you're all alone in the late night. All your friends. I bet you're from the side. You are? Sales gone down the drain. Living in a gosh darn garbage can? I like it. Well, have I got a special deal for lonely hearts like you! If you've lost control of your life, then you just gotta grab it by the silly strings. Why be the little sponge who hates it for $99 life? When you can be a big shot! Big shot! Big shot! That's right, now's your chance to be a big shot! And I have just the thing you need! That's...
Hyperlink blocked. You want it? You want Hyperlink blocked, don't you? Well, I've got a deal for you. All you need to do is show me your heart-shaped object. Your lightener, aren't you? You've got the light, don't you? Show it off.
This thing is familiar to me.
Values, sales, prices, cheap. Enlarge yourself. Singles straight from my nice. Does he explode now? Hey! Didn't you ever hear the phrase make money, not war? How's an innocent guy like me supposed to rip people off when kids like you are beating people up? In their... That's actually what they say. Spitting in their eyes, throwing sand in their face, stomping on their toes, yanking their noses, and not even giving them a single cent for it? You should have done all that earlier, and been the first to own my commemorative ring. Too bad. See you, kid. Let me just go ahead and check that. It's in items, isn't it? Guess not. Guess it's not an item. Or I just can do it. Yeah. Get in! Chris, we have to drive to find Noel. Turn on the high beams. When she sees the queen signal, she will come running. Why do you need to find Noel so badly? What are you saying? This city is dangerous. Imagine poor Noel clipping into a wall somewhere, wasting away from potassium deficiency. You're actually worried about her? I would be if I wasn't going to find her. But why her? Wait, let me guess. It's because she's weak enough to make into your peon? Haha, no. Just the opposite. It's because she's strong. Huh? What are you... Chris, stop the car. What's wrong?
Damn!
Phew. I was just concerned because it hadn't exploded yet. Looks like we'll have to split up on foot. Chris, if you see Noelle, tell her my knowledge of her preferences is absolute. And if she needs proof, use this. Queen's mixtape was thrown into your key items. Toodles! Sympathetic villain time. Somehow, I feel like we're almost out of here. Let's go, Chris.
It's another traffic jam. How inconvenient.
Gosh, that was close, wasn't it, Chris? This strange world, this big city. It's so wild, it kind of makes my head spin. Looks like another puzzle. Maybe if I go down here? Nice. When I said the city makes my head spin, I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know? I always wanted to go someplace new, you know? And This noise told me she'd take me somewhere like this. Somewhere with shining lights. Don't you miss exploring, Chris? Back when the four of us were kids. Gosh, remember that night when we explored the forest behind the graveyard? I know we never found anything interesting back there. I mostly remember crying because I was scared. But for some reason I feel nostalgic thinking about it. Yes, wiping away my tears with Ezzy's jacket with warm sleeves that smelled like cinnamon. I guess I didn't mind being scared if it meant someone would comfort me. Chris is the only one who knows how lame I am. It's not fair, you know? Everyone knows how weird you are.
Camera light. Or something in a completely different way.
Oh no! She's coming back this way! I'll hide in that stall! Hey, check this out!
Boom!
Sweet, right? Where's my prize? Oh, here. Haha, nice. Wait, I actually don't want this.
Convenient. How's that?
Haha, Susie, you're not supposed to attack people with it.
Yeah? Watch me.
Chris, there you are!
Chris, check out my new attack. Nice. You felt slightly healed. How's that? Meet the new healing master, Chris.
Oh yes, she's a real master, added Chris.
God, teaching you sarcasm was a mistake.
Oh, Chris, what's that you have there? Is that a gift for someone?
I gave it to Noel.
Chris, you have something for me? Chris hasn't given me a gift like this since we were little kids. I think, see, they want things to go back to. But wait, isn't that just the plush I gave Queen? You want a refund? So, come on, say that to my face, gosh.
Noel?
Now, how are you doing in there? That's cheating. I...
Glad you're okay, though. Since that stupid Queen took you, I was kinda worried. Wait.
Aren't you on their side?
Huh? Wait. I... Chris, help me.
I could be a jerk, but I also want to be nice to her. And we've had enough jerkness for one time. We have a truce.
That's right, we have a truce. Chris said, I could be on your team.
Oh, really? Well, if Chris said so, I guess. Didn't really want to kill you anyway. So, get in line already.
Okay. Chris also said I should be behind Susie.
Well, if Chris said so, let's go already. We have a lovely party of four. This feels peak earthbound.
Look, Chris, another teacup ride. There's only three seats. Maybe two of us could share one?
Done. Guess we gotta take the stairs. Deer and teacups, a dangerous combination. Ooh, stairs, how boring.
Wait, I know, turn off that force field. You just stay standing on the switch.
Huh? Well, see you later.
Wait, where are you?
Oh boy, I finally get to fight like a normal team. Hey, Chris, let me show you my ultimate healing. The treasure over there, where three are open, one place, one three.
Perhaps it means we all have to enter one teacup.
Well, I don't like doing it, but it works. Backtracking!
Wait for me!
Backtracking! It's worth it, guys, I guarantee it. Wait, I can't actually get it because, yeah, I'll put back. You all jumped into the teacup. You all heard a clicking sound. Ah, never mind. That's the key! Treasure, 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 treasure! Oh, that's cute. Oh jeez. Oh god. Not ready for that. Boom, boom. Jeez. Best healing, 100% PP. Okay, now. Wait a sec, where's Noelle?
Sorry, I just never see fireworks.
Look, close to me. Those bullets. What, you're scared?
I guess so. Maybe that's why I couldn't stop watching.
On. You put the mic in the hall. The hall is silent. More? Zah, we're gonna be here forever!
Maybe if we, split up the work?
Huh?
I release the mice, Susan will break the balloons when they reach the top. Hey, Chris, you catch them, if that's okay. Ready? Go!
Good at this. Hell yeah! Take that, you stupid mice!
It's nice seeing you enjoy your puzzles, CZ.
Well, maybe they aren't as awful if you like doing them like that. Not bad, Noelle. That was kind of smart.
Uh-huh. Thanks.
Maybe next time I'll let you do my homework.
Can I?
You put the mice in the hole. How 20 of those mice even fit in that basket? I have no idea. Put the bucket in the hole. Oh, that's not a door.
We're finally close to the fountain. It's Queen's Mansion. Huh? Wait, why did we come here? Chris, you brought Noelle right to me. I knew our truce was the best. But unfortunately, that means truces are over. Noelle, get over here. Noelle, I will only say it one time. Indefinitely. Get over here, 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 get over here. Noelle, are you hesitating?
Let me extend this for you. How about if you don't listen, then a certain bird might take a ride in the acid river.
Birdly?
I'm sorry, Chris. Susie, I wish I could have stayed with you longer, but I can't let Birdie get hurt, you know?
Don't be sad, Noel, honey. All that remains is the final step.
My splendorous queen, there you are! Whew, I looked in every used game store for you. Oh, Noel, are you okay? You look a little funny.
Okay, plan B.
Captured. Huh? What are you doing?
I see now her will must be unleashed by force. Perhaps if I make her face into a robot one.
But you said you wouldn't do that if I...
Variable line set to true.
We were gonna be smart together. That's not fair.
Understood. Fairness activated.
Hey!
Good thing I calibrated those cages.
You said I could trust you. You said you were a gamer.
Birdly, I only play mobile games.
No!
One of you is going to help me with my plan, and it's going to be Noel. The rest of you, go to your rooms.
So what happens with... Yes.
What are you going to do with me? Oh, darn. You're still here. I only made 4 cages. Ha ha. I literally don't know. Ha 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 ha. How do you like your new rooms unit?
That is the Windows XP background.
As you can see, they are perfectly suited to your interests, which I gleaned from your internet search results. I estimate you will have no desire to leave. Please tantalize yourself with your surroundings and wait patiently while I dominate the world. Toodles.
Chris, hey, can you hear me? Looks like there's some way to communicate between rooms.
Convenient, isn't it? I really thought of everything.
Shut up! Anyway, let's think of some way to get out of here. Jose, you got any bright ideas? Hey, where the hell is Jose? Rats, that's softly a tender scream. Chris, that's gotta be him. Quickly, we're gonna think of some way to get out. Anything you smuggled in that might help us? Of course.
Miss me? Because I missed you!
Ha ha ha! Is that you? I thought you ditched us.
No, I love ditches, but I would never ditch you. I'm simply relaxing in Chris Speech's pencil.
Pocket.
Yes, and I saw it all. Pence, lint, various items. A wild bomb put you in some shock cages.
Yeah, the trap, so, hey, why is it? Wait, did you see us on the roller coaster?
Yes, it was amazing! My first coaster ride! Ha! I love getting nauseous with friends!
Hey, you should probably, free us.
Oh, right, yes! You can always rely on a friend, really me, to make you free! Aha! I have no idea how to use this!
Request new item per room? That sounds good. Request item shovel. Quantity, let's say, 999. Quantity overload. Oh ho, it works!
Let's go, blue person whose name I know!
Brilliant. Chris, hey. Man, Lancer, you're the best, dude. Come on, Noelle must say I'm waiting.
Yes! Put the pedal on the metal!
Hey, Lancer, you okay, dude?
I'm fine. Just very... cold.
Hey, what the hell? Hey, are you okay, dude? Here, let me heal you.
Thanks.
Susie, but...
Darn, it's not strong enough, huh?
Quick, Chris, let's find Rosay. Maybe you can heal it.
Wait! Wait! You two are going to leave without me, aren't you?
Yeah, we are.
But Noelle! My damsel in distress! She must be... in distress! And I and if I cannot help her, then...
Okay, fine, you can come and you shut up!
Looks like a puzzle. Think, you can do it, Chris.
Calm your skinless, boneless thighs, everyone! I'll think of a solution!
Chris, just ignore me.
I'll be the one over here where I can't hear you.
And I'll be here! Away from your IQ debuffing aura!
Exactly, we'll create a cast of shadow on the ground. Fill in the space with the dark one looked away.
Yeah, we got it.
What? Hey, wait a second! How'd you solve it without me?
Haha! Chris figured it out before you. Jealous?
Well, I knew the answer. I just wanted to see Chris try first. It's called suspense, Susan. Dramatic suspense!
Then you do the next one.
Fine! Watch me!
Also, my name's not Susan.
Child's play! Couldn't you give me a harder one? For example, if anyone had a 4x4 puzzle game...
Just tell us the solution.
Well, you see... First, you... You light the shadows with the lines on the floor.
Alright, what do we do first?
Let's just do the puzzle.
Just give me a moment! It's not like Chris can even solve it anyway.
There we go. Oops, look like Chris got it again.
Huh? Wait just a second! You can't have... You just got lucky! It's just trial and error! The brute force method! Ha! My caveman could do it! Except caveman died out because they're stupid! I'm solving the next one, so just stay here until I'm done!
Yeah, we're gonna wait that long.
What are you doing here? This one's mine! I'll be over in a second. Why don't you just relax in your mind place? Which probably doesn't even have anything in it. I'll just need to figure out why the shapes don't go together.
Oh hey, you're just gonna fill the whole square thing, right? What if you just piled them in the corners?
Like digging a really wide hole!
What? Chris, wanna try?
Susie's idea worked? There's no way! It's a computer bug! It's a glitch! You're cheating! Just like when you wave dash!
Ha! How's it taste, idiot?
Man, I'm gonna relish this forever. All those times you acted so high and mighty. Well, guess what? You're not. Face it, you're just as big of a dummy as the rest of us. Ha!
Fine. I'll admit it. I'm not that smart. I never was.
There! Are you happy?
I used to be a forgettable little bluebird. Not even everyone remembered. No one even ever remembered my name. Then, one day, came the little spelling bee Noelle and I studied for. When it came down to the two of us, she got nervous and couldn't speak. She lost. And I won. And that was when I tasted it. The praise, the glory, the superiority, the additive power of being smart. Ever since then, year after year, I've been number one in the class. But it's only because Noelle helps me study. She's the real smart kid. But everyone's exceptions for me are so high now. What am I gonna do when I go somewhere without her? That's why I wanted to make a new world for us. A world where we will always be number one and number two. But I was so wrapped up in that, I got tricked by Queen. And now, Noelle is going to suffer because of it. Maybe I did just like being superior. Maybe I am just an idiot. Don't cry, Tricky Nugget Man! All of us are idiots too!
Huh? I mean, like, I don't know about everyone else, but whether you're the smart kid or not, we couldn't care less. Screw up as much as you want, honestly. It's not like our opinions of you can...
Susie! You'd accept me? Even if I'm dumb?
Yeah. It's like when your sister got cursed in Dragon Blazers 2.
Even if her stats suck, she's still your party member. Susie, a real Dragon Blazer 2 reference? Susie, you're not only kind, but a true gamer as well. Perhaps I underestimated you.
Don't say that now!
But worry not, I have decided. I will turn over a new leaf from now on and fight for the side of ignorance!
We are not telling you to be an idiot! Just sometimes okay to make mistakes.
Aha! And make mistakes I will! Onward!
Why can't Sahib be teach the moral lesson? That's screaming. Say,
you don't have to scream. Just because you like my outfit. Oh, Chris, Susie, how many serve you?
The hell are you doing?
Queen didn't have a broom for me, so, she may be into one of her butlers instead.
Whatever. Say, can you heal Lancer?
Oh!
Haha, it's cold.
Susie, I'm afraid this is something I can't hear.
What?
Lancer is...
stone. Lancer, hey!
You see, each dark fountain creates a different world. A world whose darkness reflects the will of its fountain. But those darker can exist in their own world. They might not belong if they go to another one.
So, can we help him?
Yes, there is a way. Castle Town's ground fountain is made of pure darkness. As long as it stays flowing, any darker can live there. So, if we bring Lancer back to school, he'll be okay again.
So we just need to get out of here, huh?
Right.
Alright. Lancer, we'll be back for you, buddy.
Your friend, if we defeat Queen, can we save him?
Yeah.
With me out the way, Queen is going to force Noelle to do a bidding. And if Noelle doesn't want to, she might make her face into a robot one. Susie, could you assist me in saving Noelle?
Huh? Me?
I just can't do it by myself. But if you can help me, I have a plan.
a plan?
I remember from Queen's tour of this place, there's a secret shortcut on the third floor. While Chris is distracting Queen, Susie will take the shortcut to reach Noelle, and transfer her to me on the roof. From there, I'll bring her to a safe hiding spot, and together, we can all defeat Queen.
Alright, sure, we'll give it a shot.
Aha! Most excellent! Then. See you on the roof, fellow agent!
Alright, let's go.
Would you take that off already?
Sorry.
I can move this. I hope I can move it upstairs, if not I'm gonna be upset. I can't move it upstairs, I'm upset.
I see you have escaped from your room units. Who can blame you for wanting to see my glorious mansion? You won't have to take your eyes off this beautiful art.
We're not here to look at your stupid pictures!
Oh, it was not a recommendation. I was just warning you, the bow.
Pictures. Ow.
Found the revivement. Revivement with energy items.
Now, I know you all are loving my mansion, but we have a few rules around here you have to follow. 1. Wipe your shoes. 2. Have fun. 3. Respect the pottery. 4. Have fun. 5. List entry duplication error.
I'm gonna destroy it. I guess I shouldn't have destroyed it.
Can't touch this, can't touch this.
Boom. Pottery not respected. Aha! I'm gonna destroy them all.
In organizing the paintings?
Sure.
How are we fine? Then, first question, which painting is named first, alphabetically?
I didn't check the names. Fine. Thank you. because... Okay, good thing that doesn't damage me. Jesus! The mouse trio! Destroy the mouses. Big empty room slot. What's with this giant rooms anyway?
Welcome to my extravagant dining bonanza.
Oh boy.
Only one of these delicious platters has the key. I am sure searching will be an addicting game of chance.
Hey, how the hell are we gonna search all these?
Error. Results. Key not found. Did you mean give up? Oh, the platters got mixed up again.
Hey Chris, isn't there something else we can do? I wouldn't know. I tried to cool on the phone. There's nothing but garbage noises. Hey, let's hang on to this one. Don't you try to run away, you little... Hey, wait a sec! Whee! There's the key! We just have to... You broke it?! Boom! Whee! Was that awesome or what?
Maybe mine's the blue instruction. Let's go, Chris. We're almost at the third floor.
Look this way. I must destroy the vases. At all costs. As much as I like... Okay, never mind. More dining plates. This room is completely pointless. Judge. Not that big mama. Movies. Don't wear her off yet. Here's Birdly.
Chris! Susan! Glad to see you arrived unwounded. Now, let us hasten. Through here is a secret passageway to the roof. There we can and rescue by Lady Noelle.
Okay.
Let's go on, Chris.
Oh, Chris! Chris is... Chris, you and your lackey district queen. Let's go, Susie. Just the two of us.
Fine, whatever.
Chris, you really think of me as your lackey?
I don't even know what that means, so I'm just saying yes.
Really? I'm happy to hear that. I've never been someone's lackey before.
It's time to
stop